I'm TJ Manotong and this is your TFC News Now. We begin with US shoppers looking to get major discounts on Cyber Monday with online sales expected to reach $12.4 billion. This according to Adobe Inc., which adjusted its initial forecast of $12 billion because consumers showed stronger than expected spending on Black Friday. Amazon says they've had a record-breaking Black Friday where they had more sales and more items sold than ever in Amazon's history for any Black Friday.
On average, customers purchased more than 1,000 items per second through Black Friday. So on Cyber Monday, we're offering millions of deals, dropping every 5 minutes through select periods. We have deep discounts across many categories like toys, electronics, beauty, Amazon devices, and more.
Tomei adds that this Cyber Monday, they have more deals than ever for small businesses.
More than 60% of our product sales are from independent sellers that are largely small and medium-sized businesses.
Let's go to Toronto, where young entrepreneurs are showcasing their products from Christmas decorations to food, toys, clothes, and many more. Organized by the nonprofit organization B2preneur, this kid's holiday market provides these young entrepreneurs a venue to showcase their skills and knowledge that they learned through business-to-business program workshops and mentoring sessions early this year.
Part of our mission is really to make the kids follow their dreams. Hindi natin sila aawagin. You know, we need to see that they have talents and special skills na pwede nilang gamitin to become really successful entrepreneurs.
And finally, in entertainment news, in just a few years, singer-songwriter Zach Tabudlo has become one of the biggest hitmakers in the Philippines. The 22-year-old has been touring North America over the past few weeks, which included a sold-out stop in Los Angeles, where fans packed the Saban Theater. Tabudlo says he was surprised by the amount of support he has received on the road.
We didn't really expect anything with this tour. Coming into this whole, like, sets of songs and having, like, a different set each and every show so far, it's been really great. So like having everyone just packed with the shows and sold out everything, it's been just amazing.
While on tour, Tabudlo released his latest album, Third Time the Charm, a 17-track album that includes previously released chart toppers like Gusto featuring Al James.
It was just perfect timing. It was time to kind of release a third album by this time. It's been a while since my last album, which is For All. My recent album before Third Time's The Charm dropped, it was more of an experimental album. I just really dived into different styles and different genres for that one.
And those are the news making headlines today. For more of our TFC News, log on to our website, news.abs-cbn.com/TFC News, on the ABS-CBN News YouTube channel, and on the ABS-CBN News app on your smartphones and tablets. I'm TJ Manotto. Stay with us, Kamamilya.